God is preparing you for what you prayed for. So don't be in a hurry. Trust the process. Don't stress yourself. God knows when the time is right for you to receive what you ask for. Just don't mind the people who seem to put pressure on your shoulders. And always remember that God knows what's ahead. For His plans are always greater than ours. His timing appears seem so different, but it's always perfect anyway. There are times when our prayer has answered right away. Well, it means that everything is ready. But when God didn't answer your prayer yet, be grateful, because it means He is still preparing you. Don't get mad at Him, as He always knows what's best for you. And the best way to respond at Him is to humble yourself and allow Him to mold you during these times. For in due season, all your efforts and pain will be worth it. You may not understand His ways or what's happening in your life, but rest assured that God is working. He is still in control. Learn His lessons and keep growing. Don't ever try to run away from His presence. Stay still. The journey may be challenging, and yes, it's not easy. Upon molding you, the process takes pain. But if you will just allow His hands to hold you, then you will always be safe. God just wants to ensure that His blessings will not put to waste. And that's the reason why He needs to put things on hold until He sees you deserve to receive it. Because only then He is confident that you will be able to manage well His blessings. God needs to teach you and to discipline you first. He needs to guide you so that the blessings that He gave you won't destroy you. In the end, God bless you.